and welcome back to my channel, The Risky Mermaid. My name is Manshi Singh, and if you haven't already subscribed, click that subscribe button and hit the notification bell icon for more fun content. Today's video, as you may have seen already from the title, is about 3 glam looks that I'm going to do. They are very simple and you'll be done within 5 minutes for one look. Obviously, for one look, you'll be done within 5 minutes. They are very glam, very matte. You can always modify them. And why I'm making this video is because I guess a month ago, I posted a video where I had done a really smoky blue eye makeup, and a lot of you requested for a tutorial. I'll put the link here, wherever the card. And the video was about 15 best matte nude lipsticks. So if you haven't watched that, watch that after watching this video. It's really good. I'll be using the palettes that I really like, but you don't have to purchase them only. You can if you want to, but still you can use any colors that you have. Just see the technique, just see how, you know, because even I am a beginner. I recently, you know, learned how to do eyeshadows, and this is my way. And obviously this is not a professional way. I'm not a professional. Please don't mock me if my eyeshadow is kind of not, if you think it's not perfect, but this is my way. This is how I do, and I really like it because it is really easy and beginner friendly, obviously. So without wasting any time, let's get straight to the video. Starting with the basic black eyes, and I'm going to do this really very smoky and very very black because I want to do that very very glam look. So let's start. I'm using Nykaa and Nika K palette, and the colors will be red and black only. For crease, I'm using this red color from Nika K palette, Birthday Cake, and I'll be blending in my crease. I do my crease first sometimes and sometimes not. It just, you know, अपने अपने मन की बात है, जो पहले अच्छा लगता है करो. जस्ट ब्लेंड इट वेल. सी, एक झाड़ू की तरह मैं उसको लगाई जा रही हूँ. डू दैट स्वाइपिंग मोशन. टेकिंग द ब्लैक शेड फ्रॉम नायका पैलेट, आई विल जस्ट पैक इट ऑन माय लिड्स. इफ यू डोंट हैव एन आई शैडो, ब्लैक आई शैडो, देन यूज अ काजल, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो, यू नो, यूज अ ईयरबड टू स्मज इट अराउंड. एंड इफ यू हैव अ ब्रश, फिर तो सोने पे सुहागा है, बिकॉज आई डोंट थिंक एनीथिंग कैन वर्क बेटर देन अ ब्रश. And such a small brush that I'm using, so swipe it, and we'll blend it later. Don't worry, agar blend nahi ho raha, we'll. Now I'm just repeating the same step on the other eyelid. Don't worry about the crease, we'll do it again. वो just एक idea के लिए मैंने लगाया था कि मुझे कहाँ तक अपना shadow फैलाना है, and और मैं फिर से बोल रही हूँ कि ये मेरा तरीका है. If you have your own way, do it. ये just मेरा easy तरीका है. So we are back on the crease. फिर से हम वही वाला रेड कलर लेंगे, एंड जस्ट क्रीज को थोड़ा ऊपर ब्लेंड करके फैलाना है. इसमें ब्लेंडिंग का थोड़ा ध्यान रखना है. आई नो कैमरे पे इतना ज़्यादा डिफ्यूज़ नहीं दिख रहा है, बट इट इज़ वेरी वेल ब्लेंडेड. जस्ट एक झाड़ू की तरह, यू नो, जैसे हम पोछा लगाते हैं ना, लेफ्ट राइट सर्कुलर मोशंस में, या एक जो गाड़ी का शीशा साफ करता है, आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट्स कॉल्ड, उसको जैसे हम फैलाते हैं. सी, आई डू दिस राउंड मोशन, और उसको अच्छे से ब्लेंड करके कि खासा अपना कैट आई बना देना है. आई एम नॉट एडिंग एनी शिमर और ग्लिटर, बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू यू कैन. आई एम कीपिंग द लुक वेरी मैट एंड वेरी बेसिक. जस्ट 2 कलर्स मैंने यूज़ किए हैं. सो अब लोअर लैश लाइन के लिए सेम ब्लैक कलर यूज़ करना है, एंड यूजिंग अ पेंसिल ब्रश जस्ट स्मोक आउट योर लोअर लैश लाइन, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो अगेन यूज अ काजल फॉर दैट. आई एम यूजिंग माई ब्रश बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट दैट रकून, नॉट रकून, बट यू आर रियली स्मोकी लैश लाइन. One step that I never ever miss is brightening up the corner of my eyes. So taking any shimmer, champagne or gold shade, you can take any one, and just apply it on the corner of your eyes and you are done. Time for eyeliner. Use any eyeliner you want. I'm using liquid eyeliner. Apply false lashes or mascara. I'll be using mascara only. As we use dark shades, remove the fallouts and you're just done now. I really like how vampy and how smoky and glam it looks, and the best thing is I was done within 5 minutes only. Take me where you go when the sun goes down, like a lightning bolt. We will make. Starting with the green smoky eyes. Let's for this are Deborah Milano and Nika K Birthday Cake.
To start with the look, I'm going to use this dark green color, not very dark, just grass green color, I call it grass green, and just packing it on my eyelids. I'm not using any blending motion, nothing, just packing it on. Same for the second eye, just pack the color. Now to give our eyes a little bit of dimension, I'm using this black shadow, just a little bit. बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं लेना, नहीं तो वो black smoky हो जाएगा. Just a little bit, see. और सिर्फ उसको ऐसे खिड़की साफ करने के मोशन में left right या झाड़ू लगानी है, just to darken up the crease. So now that the base is ready, let's blend everything together. I'm using this bright green shade from the Nika K palette and just blending up my crease. You can appreciate that my crease is way much high as my bones are very prominent. So just blend. Now taking the same green shade that we used to blend the crease shades, taking a pencil brush, I'm going to smoke out my lower lash. Just use a little bit and smoke it out. Using a turquoise kajal to line my waterline. Apply lashes or mascara as you like. Now the look is complete and it's so smoky and glam. It will look good on any outfit, ethnic, dresses, gowns, anything.
Take me where you go. When the sun goes down. Like a lightning.
Starting with the blue smoky eyes, this is personally my favorite and very easy. Again, these two palettes, mixing navy and light blue together. Using the same technique, just pat the color first. I mix the navy dark blue and the, I'll say the dark blue, the simple, not navy, but yeah, the light blue together. I'm just patting it down, see. After packing color, this is how it should look. Now the second and the last step for this, I'm taking the light blue shade and just packing it on my crease. See, I'm first packing it and then I'll blend it. The blending is the key in this step, see. Just blend. And because my creases are higher, I'm blending a little higher. You can blend accordingly. And the look is almost complete. I've decided that I want to smoke it more, so taking the black shadow, I'm just going to blend it into the hollows of my eyes just to give myself a little bit of dimension. Take a little bit of black shadow, don't take a lot. See, just to darken up. And that's it. Now taking the blue kajal, I'm using the one from Sugar. Just going to line my waterline and then we'll blend it, smudge it. With pencil brush, going to smudge the kajal. Smoke out the kajal and also use the eyeshadow from above and drag it down to smoke the lower lash line more. Now my favorite step, brightening up the inner corners of my eye. I'm using this icy blue color. You can also use highlighter, whatever you like. And this step is very important because it will open up your eyes. Finishing touch with mascara. I'm too lazy to apply lashes today. Look how gorgeous, smoky and glam this look is. Perfect for an evening or a night party.
Take me where you go. When the sun goes down. Like a lightning bolt. We won't make a sound.
That's all for today's video. Hope you liked all the looks. They were very easy and they would go best with nude lipsticks, obviously. Comment down below which look was your favorite, and if you are going to try any of these looks, post a picture on Instagram and tag me. My Instagram handle is thediskymermaid. I'll put the link in the description box below. I'll also put the links of these three eyeshadow palettes that I used in case you want to purchase them. And give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And if you have any other video suggestion that you want me to do, any makeup, anything that you want me to do, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.